Our trip started on September the 10th, and we have had a fabulous time. We have felt very, very safe, and we started at the camel market, which was a real adventure.
First thing in the morning, no one told me what to do without going. And that's the best thing I ever recommended. After the revolution, we were really concerned about the safety and security issues that we've heard of, but once we arrived here, we felt safe, we felt secure, we felt well taken care of. Everyone at least has been wonderful and made us feel so comfortable in their company and with the country. Looking forward to the second part of our trip. We're really looking forward to it.
Okay. Now you're feeling safe in Egypt at 10th of September, and you recommend to the other to visit Egypt. You support Egypt?
Oh, absolutely. That's why we're here.
Absolutely.
Okay. Thanks.